is back again on KWOT 104.2 with my weekly rundown of the hippest things in Vegas.
What?
Rules.
Go!
Rule number one, wine coolers. Sure, no one drinks them, but that's what makes them cool. Ronnie's rule number two, drive west on Highway 9 until you see the flashing lights of the road. They'll escort you down a bit. Then get ready to watch the best animal sacrifice of human life. That being said, I have to point out that these sacrifices are so cool. If you need to listen to my words, know it's a treat yourself, then do what you kind of suck. Find your own path.